Southeastern Massachusetts Mobile Newsroom Eyewitness News in Fall River now, where the owner of the Oriental Chow Mein Company says he hopes to reopen his business by the end of the month. The company, which provides crispy noodles to local Chinese restaurants, was damaged by a fire back in June. The owner tells the Fall River Herald that he hopes to be up and running again in about 2 to 3 weeks.